Maha Vista on the lines of Central Vista, allocated more than rupees 7,500 crore to it. How do you look at it? The BJP is saying we are following on PM Modi's dream.
If you see the state government, which is illegal, unconstitutional, the regime has completely messed up the state's finances. Like, it's messed up the social condition, economic condition and political condition in Maharashtra. Be it the Maha Vista or today, what is shocking is I saw in the BMC's budget again, they've given 740 crores to deep cleaning for hiring tankers that are wasting water. Even though it's non-potable water, the issue is they're wasting water on the roads of Mumbai. I've put out a video on my Instagram. They're not watering the plants, they're not cleaning the roads, they're just pouring it blindly on the dividers. They've given 5,000 crores to MMRDA. It's the first time I'm hearing that the BMC is giving 5,000 crores to the MMRDA. Likewise, the Maha Vista or whatever, if you see, I think every response of this unconstitutional regime is about contractors. Every response is contractor driven. If you see the Gokhale Bridge, now to realign the Gokhale Bridge with Barfiwala flyover, they will say, okay, let's break the Barfiwala flyover, let's make it again. Who benefits? The contractor benefits. Maha Vista, who benefits? The contractor benefits. If you see the entire budget, it's about the contractors benefiting.